So welcome to Techie Rocker. You're watching this video and this is a video on the KWGT widgets, and this is the quick tutorial of adding KWGT widgets and how you can edit a widget and how you can customize your widgets. Then you can add it. You can create widget, add any app icon. If app icon is not available, then I'm going to show you how you can add any app in a widget, how you can customize every widget. So if you want this, just keep watching this video. So here you can see my home screen and other screens. You can see the iPhone iOS 14 widget, iOS 14 and the iOS 13 widget, and this is additional widget that you can check some news, sound, music and other. And all widgets are working. If not, then I'm going to show you how you can edit any widget. So like this, app icon is working. And I have replaced TikTok with WhatsApp. And by double tapping any widget, you can customize it. So this is the shortcut of Google Assistant. This is iOS clock. And when any music is playing, all your widgets will be converted into that music thumbnail. Like this. So yeah, just open the Play Store and search for the KWGT. And for you have to purchase and you need to install both KWGT custom widget and KWGT custom widget pro. You can any use any trick to get the custom pro for free. So just open the app, click on the load, and you have to install other third party widgets on the Play Store. I will give you the links in the description so you can see my all widgets that I installed. Basically, I have the 5 or the 6. These are the apps that I installed on the Play Store and widgets are here. So this is the really cool home screen, the iOS theme and the other themes. And these are the apps that I installed, but you don't need to install every app. Basically, it depends on you. So just long click on the home screen and select the KWGT widget. So after applying, just click on the widget and you have to choose any widget here. So like this. This contains Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook and TikTok, but you can customize it like this. So here you can change the size of this. Now I'm going to remove the TikTok, so you have to click on this and click on the touch. Then the app selected that is TikTok, but just choose the WhatsApp. And you also need to change the, so here you can see the files. So here go back and in the fix you will see pick image option, and you have to download the WhatsApp icon on the Google. So just select it, save it, and here you can see TikTok is changing to WhatsApp. And also you can directly create a widget. So just swipe left and swipe right, you will see all your widgets. This is basically a bug here. And you can also backup your edited widgets. So I have the snake widget, iOS 14 widget. Snake widget is really nice. This contains lots of really great widgets over here. Like this one. And I'm going to create this and also going to customize these widgets, because I don't like the default. And this is the iOS widgets, all the widgets are iOS. And the abstract, Navia, KWGT and other. And in the settings, you need to do lots of settings. Just select your players like YouTube Music, Spotify and other. So just long click on the widgets, find the custom widget, and 4x4 is the long, but you can sort it, and 2x2 is the short in size. But you can manually do it. So yeah, this is for the clock. So I'm going to select the snake widget, and in the snake widgets going to select this one, that is S045. Just save it, and this is the by default that you can see. And in the clock, I'm going to select the in the Navia KWGT, that is this one. But you can see the by default is really matched up, and I need to customize these for me. So you can see every button is working. So make sure don't customize it too hard that you can't click any button on it. You can see Instagram Twitter is not installed, that's why not opening. So just double click on it, double tap. In the layers, you can change the size of it just a little bit. And the stack group, just click in the group. And inside a group, you have to check which one I need to. I'm going to add a date option. So you can see this only showing the week and the date. And I also need to add a time here. It's saying, oh, it's Tuesday, it's good. So click on the add button, and now just click on the text, and it will automatically add the time here, you can see. And I'm now also going to add the date, but you can see the time is assigned twice, so just click on this time, and in the time you have to change it to, just copy paste this DMMM and Y. Now 8th September 2020. And change the position a bit, like XY. And perfect, just save it. And you can also upside down any order, you can change the order of these text. Save it, go to the home screen, and now this looks better. And I'm going to choose this. This is my personal customized. Now let's customize this. Just increase the size. Change the position. So let's see the preview of it. Like this is the preview. Buttons are working. Now this is way better. And this is the full screen I'm going to show you that I show. And these are the two groups that click the first, second group. And change the position to the down, bottom. And go back to the previous group like this. And move this to top. Don't get confused, you will learn how to use this settings, but first just install this app and you will learn how to do it. You don't need to customize any every widget, so like this. So this is the snake widget. You can use any trick to get this app free. Maybe this is paid on the Play Store sometimes. So here you can see this widget. So there's no touch print on this, just a look. And this one is also great for music only. And you can assign a tab here. If you tap it, then this will open the Spotify. This one also. And I'm just going to show you the widget. Don't use and it's me. I need to say hi. And in the process, you can see the limitation and the RAM uses of this app. And don't use too many widgets. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you really like this video. I mean, if you really enjoyed this video, then make sure to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so you will be notified for my next tech-related videos.